Hi guys, Dan from BBC Learning English here with this week's learner question. Find out what it is after this. Okay, this week's learner question comes from Tutul from Bangladesh, who writes, I am confused as to when I can use participles as adjectives. For example, I can say, I saw a barking dog, but I can't say, I saw a barked dog. Why not? Good question, Tutul. Here comes your answer. So, there are not many verb participles that can be used as adjectives in both ed and ing forms. If you transform the participle adjective into a relative clause, you can kind of understand. If it doesn't make sense as a relative clause, it doesn't make sense as a participle adjective. For example, the barking dogs kept me awake all night. Or, the dogs that were barking kept me awake all night. The barked dogs kept me awake all night. Or, the dogs that had been barked kept me awake all night. So, barking works in the first pair of examples because ing adjectives have a similar meaning to active verbs. However, barked doesn't work in the second pair because past participles have passive meanings. Now, dogs can be washed, dried, brushed, fed, and walked, but they can't be barked. This is something that they do themselves. Let's try a different verb. To abandon someone is to leave them when you should stay with them. And abandon is often used in passive structures. For this reason, abandoned works as an adjective, but abandoning does not. Compare. The abandoned child cried for days versus the abandoning child cried for days. Now, abandoning doesn't work here because children cannot abandon themselves. But unfortunately, some children are abandoned. Finally, there are a few participle adjectives that can be used in both the ing and the ed form, but sometimes there's a difference between the two, and sometimes not such a big difference. Two examples. First one, she is suffering from a broken heart. Or, the breaking waves crashed against the rocks. There's a difference there. However, the falling leaves covered the path versus the fallen trees blocked the road. Not so much of a difference. I hope that answers your question, Tutul. Thank you very much for writing to us. If anybody else out there has a question for learners' questions, you can email us on learning.english@bbc.co.uk. Please remember to put learners' questions in the subject box and your name and where you're writing from. Now, we get a lot of emails, guys, and I'm afraid we can't answer every single question, but we do read them all. And for more information, go to our website, bbclearningenglish.com. That's it for this week's learners' questions. I'll see you next time. Bye.